So there it goes. Boom. Somebody got a strike, I bet.
Zelpho Womack hasn't been inside a bowling alley in more than 40 years since she was stationed with her husband in Puerto Rico.
It was the only sport there, and I really got involved in it, and I really liked it. I don't know why. It was just the thrill of throwing the ball down there, and I was able to bowl 400-300 games.
In fact, it's been a while since she's done a lot of the things she used to do.
I had cancer in 2008, and then again in 2011.
She's had cancer three times, battled cellulitis, and lost her vision about 4 years ago.
I was told that I would never walk again. And that was the wrong thing to tell me, because I was bound and determined, you know what, I'm going to walk.
And it just so happened her first steps were walking up to this bowling lane.
I'm just so excited. It was so much fun just to release that ball.
A day of firsts, walking for the first time in over a year and throwing a bowling ball for the first time in decades.
And all of a sudden, it's like you're back in the 50 years ago, you know, what I used to do.
Zelpho played alongside a group of blind bowlers, something she's been hoping to do for months. And that B on the back of her bowling shirt is no coincidence.
It's just been a positive thing. You know, bees are busy and they're positive and they're always working.
That B matches two tattoos she's gotten to represent two of her battles with cancer. She says they serve as daily reminders of the power of positivity.
Be happy, get busy, you know, do what you can do and enjoy life, because you may not have that much longer, but who cares? You know, go do what you can do.